So the Western Force have made the trip from west to east on this occasion. In week 8, these two teams played, and that was in Perth, and the Waratahs won 31 points to 3. Burgess now gives it to Carter and Barnes. Oh, hammer! And it's been towed through. There's a couple of force chasers here. Beal getting back there and will win the race ahead of Sam White. Wasn't tackled, or was he?
22.
No, we're coming back to the 22, saying it was grounded.
Oh, Paddy Dellett.
22.
And Dellett came up, just smacked him before he could get it away. And Kirtley Beal, too much pace for Sam White.
Advantage being played.
He got the advantage
for the Waratahs. And Barnes, he puts the stab in for Tamani to chase, but Cummins will get back there, so we'll come back for an easy
away,
3 points.
Please.
But
he's killing the ball.
It looked like it had a try ripped all over it.
Yeah. You've got to make these count. When you get it in behind the advantage line, you've got to make them count. Good tackle from James O'Connor.
Kirtley Beal.
Knocks it over top.
Changing the ball. About 15% better this year than what he was last year.
You don't feel like it's penalised straight away.
So Mullen gets it trapped in the strap at the back. And the other shot comes from the force. And Burgess puffs it up.
That was a second shove from the Western Force. The Waratahs, good scrum early.
The ball was at the back and they just switched off. And there's the big shove coming from the Force as the scrum wheel. Ball hit Burgess in the face.
So there's the mark there between the pair.
Nolan takes it out, Burgess, and now Barnes is cross. And losing the ball. It was ripped away from him, but they're going to get it back. And now the kick ahead for Tom Carter. Back there, that little backhander, the flip pass out the back from Pocock to Cummins.
How good was that from David Pocock? Got to get back there and cover.
And now they give away the penalty, the force. Referee, the calls from the assistant on the far side. There was a hand in there.
Watch how quickly Ben Mowen gets there. Pocock did well, extremely well to get back. Flip pass to Cummins. There was room, but he went back inside. Ben Mowen was the tackler, got to his feet straight away.
And then he kept playing it on the ground.
Back.
And
two from four so far for Kirtley Beal. And this one is off the uprights again. But it's been picked up by Chris. And that's the first try of the match.
Oh, it's a set move.
Oh, finally, for all the times that you chase those kicks when they're a long way out.
Stay there, boys.
Clearly, Kirtley Beal was aiming for that left upright.
Kirtley Beal lined up, it drifted to the left-hand side, and Ryan Trice was one of the only players running through. Perfectly weighted over, there was nothing that Mitch Inman could do.
Oh, you chase those things 10 million times in your career, and one comes off, makes it all worthwhile. And Ryan Trice knew it.
He knows how important that is to actually get some momentum now for the Waratahs. Look at the bench, they're up as one.
And here it was, it took a bit of the contact, and now it's
much better from the Waratahs, more continuity. Barnes again.
Here's Beal, inside ball to Alcock. Pocock has him. Zimbabwean ball up against the Salvador ball.
Nathan Charles down in back play. He is groggy.
And he hit his head on the wrong side.
Right on the jaw.
So Nathan Charles being lifted onto the medical vehicle there, and Ben Whittaker will make his, what is it for Ben, 23rd appearance in Super Rugby, 21-year-old hooker.
20!
Pick and go now, they're about 3 metres out.
We saw Sadalecki, Tamani reach out with a big go-go gadget arm a few weeks back.
Well, they think it's on the line. Derek Barnes is adjoining. They think somehow someone reached through and put it on the line.
Try, no try, please.
That is. That's a try.
They're allowed a second movement, remember, in the rugby. So, was it on the line the first time? Certainly was the second time.
You may award the try.
Thank you.
Try to the Waratahs. They have won this arm wrestle at the Sydney Football Stadium. 20 points to 15 over the Western Force.